Hi from the 6 News Weather Center. I'm Chief Meteorologist Andy Anderson. The forecast looks like it's going to be a lot of blue skies and green lights for us for much of the rest of the week. Now, we still stand a shot at some rain showers in the late night tonight, and we'll talk about that coming up tonight at 10.